ball's going to be kicked straight to McKenna. Jake Day did get hold of the ball, but it's number eight, Akomi, gets hold of the run. Lovely little ball from the left-hand side. It's a lovely cross, and it's in the back of the net there by the number nine, Will Jones. Straight through the middle. Third, Coulson now back on the ball. Maybe this is what we were missing. Coulson had a little of a swing of it, missed, is it? And then it ricochets off two Witten players. Scarborough has a go, Jackson, and it's a goal there from Ashley Jackson! We've equalised from distance! Watson on the ball, I can see everybody's in the area now as the ball comes in. And a bit of a mishap time there with Hall. And it's in the back of the net, Scarborough! Take the lead as Maloney comes in from the back. Maloney does really well to keep hold of the ball there. And trying to get over to Cadman. Cadman getting a lot of space. Cross in there. Coulson scores! Goal number three for Scarborough! 3-1. Strikers off. We've got three there at the moment. Thinking of Buxton. And Callum Saunders does get one back there. A little backward header there from Scarborough.
Out. Viper cut back as well. Uses Kane Richards wide left. Everybody's still in the area. Richards uses a little bit of acceleration and is immediately fouled. And that is a yellow card right on the edge of the area. That should be yellow boots. Ellison jumping up and down. Thorno steps up, hits the post, goes in. That is 1-0 Base Vision United. Beautiful penalty from Matt. Long clearance up towards the 18-yard area. Initial header winner. But given back, Aaron O'Connor's there, shoots, and that's a goal. 2-0 to Basford United. Header went up. Miscommunication between the defender and goalkeeper yet again.
corner, comes through the back post. It's a decent ball. Good header down there. It's a goal. And it's a well-constructed corner. A cracking header. And
it's Wafula
there. He headed the ball down. There's nothing FC's goalkeeper Dan Labakan could do.